Greetings and salutations, really, and welcome back to Co-Play Couples right Corner, where if it's worth playing, it's worth playing with your spouse. I'm Zayden One.
I'm Jade Wings.
And we are back with Lego Dimensions Adventure Time. As you can see, we now have the Psychotandem War Elephant.
Hear me!
Ancient Psychotandem War Elephant.
What are
it is an ancient Psychotandem War Elephant. Master.
Oh man, we both were writers, but I don't know how to work this.
Wait. We can laser from both sides.
Yeah. Oh. How do I get back up?
Can we fly? Who's controlling it? I'm not controlling it.
I'm controlling it. Can
what
you?
Are you doing?
Felling.
Use the.
I'm felling.
Totally ducked.
Riata.
I got this.
You get on it this time.
What are your commands,
keep moving it.
Master?
Yeah.
Okay.
What are your commands, Master?
Another press bar?
Yeah, that's right. Actually, I turn my hand into a sword, I can't use it.
Do they actually let you turn your hand into a sword?
Yeah, I turn my hand into a sword when I fight.
Okay.
You wanna get whatever's up there?
Yeah, trampoline me.
Check it out! I'm trampoline!
Wow, that did you go flying?
Jump. Wait, hold up, I get on here. Jump. Jump. There we go.
Oh,
snail. Where is he up there? He's up there waving at us.
No, if we had used more steam, we could have just blown up. But...
yeah.
Or we could have just used a Psychotandem War Elephant. Ancient Psychotandem War Elephant.
He can't fly up. He just hovers.
No, he can fly. I keep telling you, you have to use the second analog stick to fly around.
Okay.
What are your commands, Master?
Okay. Fly up?
Kind of go up and down on the plane he's on, but I can't get him to like get up to the next plane, so it's not like a full on fly.
Yeah, I'm like, he hovers more so.
Okay, so where you go?
I need to go up.
What are your commands, Master?
Another sword thing.
Okay.
I don't know why. So I can just come down here real quick. Let's see what this is gonna do to us.
Extending platform! Man, this place is so spice!
They're not for me. But how are we the other one?
Yeah, mystical book. I'm gonna open you up and read what you're all about. You have led me how to help you. I call upon the Lord of Destiny.
Okay. She put a ladder of destiny up there. What kind of her? What did you do here?
That's actually just gonna make it easier to get back to this area. Now you can climb.
Okay.
There we go.
There we go. Now we may leave.
Alright.
I mean, we've gotten everything from here.
Evil guy.
Oh no, straight to business.
I'm not gonna pick you off for now. Oh, we need a sword. We need your crimson sword.
I know.
Oh yeah! Time for some bro time,
oh, Marceline can do it too.
Okay.
Look at me, I'm just Jake strolling. Boobity bop bop bop.
Congratulations, sister human. You must be truly righteous to have made it this far.
You say that.
Now enter my brain world, and I will show you some aspect of yourself.
Oh crap, that's scary.
Well that's unpleasant.
Didn't you?
Where am I?
I'm probably doing that.
Slay the beast.
What? Is it an evil beast? Shoot, yeah. I'll slay anything that's evil. That's my deal. Yeah.
Oh no, you got me, Tim.
Let's get into our suit.
Neutral.
Will you slay it?
Slay it.
No.
Never. Never.
Congratulations, Finn the human. Now you have truly reached the end.
I was gonna be your back. It's just his pajamas.
I'm sorry. What? Why are you wearing that little devil costume?
Oh, these are my pajamas. I was just getting ready for bed.
Oh, it's so
strange. You made it! I'm Manish Man, the Minotaur!
The manly Minotaur from Princess Bubblegum's story! So, can I check out the Enchiridion? Can I?
Yeah, come on, let's check it out!
Woohoo! All right, Finn, you ready for this?
The Enchiridion!
Hey, crack open that book and read something for fun's sake, all right?
Yeah!
Whoa!
What? You've got to be flippin' kidding me!
Check it, dude! 100% awesomitude!
Adventure time! But Finn and Jake...
Is Is this the episode?
What am I supposed to be meditating about?
Don't know. I'm thinking of pillows stuffed with spaghetti.
Fire your minds.
What?
I have to go check on something.
Can we go with?
Perhaps you are ready to go with.
Oh, baby, yeah, baby, 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 yeah, baby, yeah, yeah.
Oh, are they gonna make us fight the lich?
Get
oh, wild style?
Stay close to me!
Damn it, we have to go do the wild style thing.
Okay.
This way!
I know. We need Luffus.
Your turn.
Like I'm hearing whatever.
Now build it.
Build it.
It was just destroying.
Yeah, I don't know how to get out of here.
So, okay. Go down.
She can squeeze through stuff, even though I'm not staying as a space princess. Okay, jingle. If anybody, I'd be Marcy. Okay, here we go.
Get your suit on.
Wait, why are we getting the suit on? Don't we need to do something here?
Wait.
Like, hit it with your arrow.
Oh, okay, hold up.
Oh, that didn't work.
That totally ducked.
Do I just need to jump on it? Nope, that did not work either. Maybe I should read what this thing says. Hey, did it? Oh, you need to be acrobatic.
Remove the gold panel to get behind that secret curtain.
I'm not
just
acrobatic.
Just be careful not to activate the security system.
You might can
On
use
second thought,
Marceline.
I probably should have given you a bubble too. But alas, Peppermint Butler has taken his leave for the night.
No biggie, peeps. I'll figure it out.
Doo-dee-doo. Dee-doo-dee-doo.
Alright, let's get the ancient second tandem world.
Oh, if it isn't my favorite.
Wasn't he
gonna die? I accidentally did something. Alright, you gonna jump on? Oh no! I fell.
What are your commands, Master?
Alright.
Ancient psychic tandem war elephant, hear me!
I am missing integral parts of my programming, including my friend or foe detector.
Oh,
so I'm going to have to guess. Enemy!
Oh, my blood! The Gumball Guardian has gone completely bananas!
Oh, you could have built me
an intruder!
I am also seemingly missing my aiming plugin. Could you be a pal and please walk into my laser?
What do they want you to do?
Walk into his laser.
Bye.
Ready, Fin Sword?
Oh, you can use the Fin Sword to redirect lasers.
Okay. Fin Sword is this one.
Fin Sword is
get
the white
this party blue. Started.
Ready.
What are your commands, Master?
Sorry, Gumball Guardian. He was... Oh, here we go.
Now we need a car. Any car will do. Your car,
Lies the ruins of the Lich's Tower, where he was converting the planet's life force into unholy power to destroy all of Ooh.
Yep,
but
that's
before
how it
he could, the legendary Billy attacked him and pummeled him into the resin of this tree. There's only one known weapon that can harm the Lich. The Gauntlet of the Hero.
Billy's big old beef fingers.
Quickly now, Finn. Track the Lich by his trail of death.
Okay, whatever, whatevs.
Here I go.
Here I go.
Be safe. What have you done?
I guess you screwed over.
Oh man, that sure is a trial of death.
Oh, this is a trial of death.
Oh yeah, time for some bro time, man.
You know the game? So I guess it's not that bird.
It has now has Billy's down. Press and hold down circle to select from it in the wheel. I don't know what Billy's down with does. Alright, hit it with it. It'd be nice if it told us what Billy's gauntlet did. Now has Billy's gauntlet. But you've already selected it. Like, try stuff. Try hitting square with it. That didn't work either. Oh, I see those gold things.
Oh, okay.
No, not those gold things. The gold things up on the... I see what's up here. That's why I said flight doesn't get out.
I can't use this?
Helicopter.
What?
Helicopter.
You need a helicopter. Is it like the Joker thing?
Mm-hmm.
Now you thing here.
Here.
Yeah.
money. Okay.
Another episode of CoPlay. We hope that you enjoyed it. Please remember to like and subscribe. Leave your thoughts down in the comments below. Tell us if you've been liking this Adventure Time. We've played a lot of Adventure Time games. I'd say this one's pretty good. Alright, until next time, play together.
Bye!
Peace.